Thank you very much. Thank you. That's great. I just became a father. Yes. Thank you. Thanks. My kids are 10 and 12. Yeah. It goes by so fast, doesn't it? Sometimes it feels like it all happened to another guy, and then I just married their mom when they were 10 and 12. That is what happened. I'm a stepfather. I love my stepdaughters. I got two of them. I love them so much it scares me, because it's been guaranteed to me from other stepparents that there's going to be a day where I'm trying to teach them something, and they're going to look back at me and go, I don't have to listen to anything you have to say. You're not my real dad. And it's going to break my heart when that happens. But it does make me feel a little better to know there could be another day where I'm going to be in a principal's office or a police station, and a stranger will be yelling at me. And I'm going to get to go, you know what? I don't have to listen to anything that you have to say. Those are not my real daughters. Yeah. You should get their real dad on the phone right now. That's probably where they got that weed in the first place. I didn't know if I would be ready to be a husband, a head of a household. I used to live alone a year ago. I'm not sure I was qualified to be the head of that household. My apartment got robbed last year while I was living alone. I guess I was scared. I started to cry, and I called the police. And I said, you need to get over here. There's been crime. You have some crime fighting to do. And then 6 hours later, one police officer showed up, and she was wearing shape-ups. That's what you wear to fight crime in my neighborhood? Curve bottom workout shoes? I would be more comfortable if you had a mask and a cape on right now. Is it intimidating to the criminals when you're chasing them down and they're looking back over their shoulder like, how could I ever hope to get away when her legs and ass are getting stronger with every step she takes?